We're in Sepang, Malaysia for another scintillating hour of Formula One qualifying. Everything is ready, so without further ado, let's get on with session one. Drivers on a flying lap right now are Felipe Massa, Fernando Alonso, Juan Pablo Montoya, Michael Schumacher, Giancarlo Fisichella. Luigi Ide finishes his fast lap. Drivers on a flying lap right now are Jarno Trulli, David Coulthard, Ralf Schumacher, Nico Rosberg, Christian Kleen, Mark Webber, Thiago Montero, Scott Speed. Montero posts a new qualifying time.
Second.
We'll continue in a few moments with the second knockout session, where we'll decide grid positions 16. With session one complete, the numbers are culled from 22 to 16. This session will determine the grid positions 16 to 11, with the top 10 drivers going through for the final shootout session. Let's reset the clocks and get on with the action. Fernando Alonso, Giancarlo Fisichella are all out on the circuit.
First position. Still first to get there.
We'll continue with session three of qualifying in a few moments. The final shootout session is about to get underway. We've reset the clocks for the final time. This session will determine the order of the top 10 for tomorrow's race. This is the final battle for pole position. We'll be right back.
first.
Jensen Button. Fernando Alonso. Kimi Raikkonen. Michael Schumacher.
Get in.
Are all out on hot laps as I speak. Results should be coming in thick and fast throughout the session. So there we have it. From 10th to pole, the grid order looks like this. Great qualifying session. I've really enjoyed it. And I'm sure you have.
What is that?